Good morning, everyone. It's Saturday, and I thought I would walk you through a long run of me coming back from injury, 4.5 miles, and then what my day, the rest of the day, looks like. So the comeback to running's been slow, but progress has been made. Went from 2 to 2.5 to 3 miles, and now then 4. Now hopefully get closer to 5. We'll see.
So the plans: drive to the rail trail, get a little dirt running in for my run, then go to lab after, spin down some bacterial cultures, and even do a little lift when those are spinning down. We'll see.
Out here with Anna, what you got for your long run in store?
I'm doing 8 miles today, so not super high mileage, but while I'm building up the mileage, it's a good long run.
Yeah. You definitely have to ease into base training again. We're last season of college cross country. We stood steady as the stars in the wood. So happy hearted in the warmth rang true inside these bones. Hey, so I'm a little over 2.5 miles in. My T-band's feeling great. Yeah, I've been taking the recovery and rehab pretty slow, but I think as fast as I can. Also, I've been steady improvement. At this point, the Ragged Mountain 50K is like 5 weeks away. So I still plan on putting myself out there trying to run it. It's like 33 miles, pretty mountainous terrain. But I figure I might as well try. I'm signed up still, so yeah, that's kind of where I'm at. As the stars in the woods, so happy hearted in the warmth rang true inside these bones. So I am still doing that backcountry triathlon next weekend, which I'm super excited for. It'll be really good to get in like a 3-hour day as well. I might end up utilizing triathlons as like long days in the rest of my training. That way I'm not insanely unfit for Ragged. So I'm gonna end with 5 miles on this run, which I'm actually really happy with, believe it or not.
Now I'm back in the car, time to head to lab for a little bit. Let me get a lift in.
So I got 30 minutes now to set up some stuff in lab and then go get a quick lift in. So I think the biggest thing in my rehab for my T-band has been lifting every other day. I'm just doing a full body lift, and yeah, it definitely makes me feel stronger. And rather than just like trying to fix this individual problem, I should really just like fix my underlying weaknesses that are causing IT band problems, but like strengthening the IT band, but also strengthening like the glutes and hips. I should mention the only reason I'm doing upper body is because I want to become a better swimmer, so I have the potential to do triathlons and Ironmans, and I need to build upper body strength because I definitely got runner's arms ever since starting running like 3 years ago. Now I gotta get back to lab, but yeah, every other day lift has been working great for me. Alright, leaving lab now at like 11:10. Gonna get some pancakes in, which I'm pumped for. See how Anna's run went. chilling on the beach with my sweet Georgia peach. Doing some last minute packing and eating pancakes. How was the run today, Anna?
Good.
How far you make it?
Made it 8 miles. Was able to speed up a lot on the second half. So overall, good run.
Yeah, shins all right?
Yeah, felt good today.
Anna's suffering some bad shin splints, chronic over the past couple of years. Really sad, but maybe she'll get better someday. Alright, on the road to my parents' place. Driving from Hanover to Laconia, New Hampshire. Gonna go out on the boat on Lake Winnipesaukee, which will be pretty sick. Every time you kiss me, it's like sunshine and whiskey.
Driving south with the drop top down, hair in the wind, top petty up loud. You give me that look, you lick them lips. I said, hang on, baby, better pull over for this. Don't wanna get a DWK. Driving while kissing, they'll put you away. You hit me like fire, shot me like a bullet. Burn me up and down, no way to cool it. Every time you kiss me, it's like sunshine and whiskey.
Yeah.
Like a bottle of Jack, straight to the head. One shot, two shot,
alright, this is me signing off on a brutal run in the pouring rain. Yesterday was a lot of fun, but yeah. Hope you enjoyed this more like vlog lifestyle video. Bit different for me, but yeah, just gonna like 10 minutes today to shake out the legs. If you did enjoy, please make sure to like this video, subscribe to the channel, share it with anyone. Enjoy, and as always, keep on running. Thank you.